So this is a bit of a strange feeling, but I've been sent my own head in plaster from a good man called Bobby, who sculpted my head for the video for Wide Awake. So it's a little bit strange, but I've just got it in the post, so I'm going to open it now.
When my head is the fabric and you are still awake, and the only reparation that I'm equipped to make is...
So today I've got a full day of writing music with one of my good friends, Ryan Ashley, and an American producer called Sanger, so I'm well looking forward to that. And it's at Sony's studio, so it should be fun. This week I got to do a bedtime mix for one of my favourite shows on Radio 1, for Annie Mac, and just about to have an interview telling her why I like those songs, I guess, so listen in. It's 7:45 in the morning and we're just getting ready to go, but man, I slept 2 hours last night. I've got some serious problems with my teeth. They are killing me. And yeah, flip. So I am tired and painkillered up, but I've got one of my favourite festivals today, Barn on a Farm. I'm going to see my parents are going to come, which is exciting and weird at the same time. My mum said she's going to bring a picnic blanket with her and a picnic. She's not been to a festival before. Well, I'm coming We're just on our way to do a little secret gig in the woods at this festival after the bumpiest ride. Oh, here we are, I think. Awesome, see you on the other side.
Listen to the sea with open eyes while we will pray. Let our selfish hearts plead that you come over. You'll be here soon. You're coming over to turn on the light inside. I can hear you calling in the dead of night. I can hear you calling in the dead of night. I can hear you calling in the dead of night. And darling, when you feed up, wait up, mom. My album has just arrived through the post, and flip, it tops off a good week. I can't believe it's here. If you want to get a copy, get a signed copy,
You can download it, and I'll post the links below.
I can hear you.